Papa, pacho mo akwaba. Eba silver. 98.3 pacho etio kwa ye kralo, papa. Yetio.
Nyamisha obirash. Yeda enradia siwo enensibio. We thank God for another day. As usual, I greet all my listeners in Jesus' name.
Amen.
According to last week's sermon, it was the Lord Jesus himself who was comparing two generations. And as I said, he who knows everything said that this generation waiting for his second coming will also be taken by surprise. Sanye na otwe twa mu asem ka no esitie no eye Awurade Yesu Kristo ankasa ena ne di awo ntwatwaso menu eye mfato ho asedie mekan no ono a onim ade yina ne kase sana sa awo ntwatwaso ya eche ni maya etosu menu no nso ebe fawo impossible. What he means is that his second coming will take this generation by surprise too, just as it happened to Noah and Lot's generation. The upper chain is the Maya I told you me new so. The first hour I want to address you in so no more. Said ye I told Noah. Any Lot abreast of all. If he who knows everything says that this generation will suffer a similar fate as those two previous generations, it means that this generation should be extra careful with what we do. Se onua onim adyengina a cassette. Sir, I want to address you, Susu. There too, no one a breast for any Lot a breast for, sir, and a battery answer. And then a chess, I was a sir, I want to address you. Yes, she, who ye pa, I will near my yea. If life's amenities took over them for them to forget the most important thing in life, we are very stupid to repeat the same mistakes. Se niema ewo wo abrabo mu a enipa yedi etrasiro e fa wonu mu e ma wore fi ade ade hia pa e wo abrabo mu dia eni e yesu so ye beye ajime fo pa si ye nfunso sa e dia. What is important in life is the breath of life and not the amenities within. The here what abrabom pa no eyen kwa home nemom enyen nema ewo abrabom. Therefore, if you neglect the breath of life to concentrate and chase the amenities of life, you are not wise at all. Enunti, se upu enkwa home, na udi wadini si, na udi niyema ewa unkwa muno echia, enye na unim nyansakwa. The wise person in God's eyes is the one who follow the most important thing in life. The oye nyanseni ewo nyame enisolo. Oni de odi adia ewo hia ewo abrabompa echi. Nothing can be compared to the breath of life God gave to humanity. Adie biye niwa, yebe tumedia tutu enkwa homea, nyanko pondima adasama. if you have every amenity of life and you lose the breath of life and you are pronounced dead, you will leave all the amenities you acquired behind you. So what abrabomo adi hiade nyina na ohre enkwa ho me no ye kase wawu anu nti niema hia wo abrabomo nyina onyaaye no obejani nyina awoji. In this end time, God is speaking to the prudent who will not waste his time in chasing material things, but rather seek and protect the breath of life God gave to him. Wo ewiye bremoin radi kasachre onyaseni ah onsei na dajie na ondi ewiasi niema achi nemom obehwehwe na wabonkwano ewradi edima no no ebai. As we continue today, let's hear another reason why God's warning is not important to people. Yetu asu enei, yenshe enyaso biwa, ema nyankupo koko bono, ehon enhia nipa daseni. Let's read Luke chapter 17, verse 32. Anu tiyen kai Luka esempa ti dunso chichemo adiasa miedo. Remember Lot's wife. Kai Lot yeredo. Here too is the same Lord Jesus asking this generation to do something. Ahansu, Eradi Yesu Christo Kroyai, Ena, all country, I want to atwaswa a woman, say, Yenye Adebi. He said, this generation should remember Lot's wife. Osisa, I want to atwaswa a Enkai Lot yereno. What is it about Lot's wife that he wants us to remember? A dear bad year, and a war Lot yereno. A radi Jesu Christo pese yekai. Again, the Lord Jesus is reminding us to have good memories of the past. Ebio, Ewurade Yesu Kristo, e kai yen se, yen kai abakosem. He wants us to learn something from history. Opese isye bibi efri abakosem mu. It is sad that people have no memories of the past at all. E yase, enipa. Yen tan kai abakosem kra. Now, let's analyze the life of Lot's wife that the Lord Jesus wants us to remember. I say, Ipese, Yeshushe, Lot yirin abrabo emu unsembia, Iradi Yesu Christo pese yen, yekainu. She and her husband Lot went to live in a very sinful environment of Sodom and Gomorrah. Oni nikunu Lot ekotra bebia na ye adiboye fomo a na ye Sodom and Gomorrah. When God saw that it will not be beneficial for them to stay there, he sent angels to deliver them from the sinful land. A rabbi who said, Enyem faso ma won se wobetina sa asasinusu, wasma abofo se onko yi won free asasi bole no ese. And we should understand that every godly information of salvation has some rules attached. Na yen tia se se nyankopon sunsunmu asem biara odiji nkwa no eya na wo mra bi etita tita to. Because what God destroys is not important to human beings. The angels told Lot and his family that he should not look back. The son said, "Dear Eradi Sayeno, Eya na ahun yiya ma nipa da seninti. Ena abofo lo kache, ura Lot, ene ne yere ne ne manu se, ma won chaweni enche wachi." This spiritual warning from God can be seen in Genesis chapter 19, verse 17, and in Genesis chapter 19, verse 26. Sa nyankopon sunsun mu kokobo yi ebaiwo Genesis ti dunkro nchichi mu ye dunsun. Any Genesis, T. Dunkron, in Chichi Mua, a year at Juno, Asia. The scripture there says that Lot's wife looked behind and she became a pillar of salt. As someone I want to say, Lot, you know, Echa Nenisha Nechi, Na Odane and Chinesi. The action of Lot's wife is what the Lord Jesus said this generation should remember. Anamoa Lot yere ne tu yede. Eno ena radi Yesu Christo si. Sa a want to atraswe yen kaino. So the next reason why people ignore God's spiritual warning is the desire to look and connect with the things God declares that they are sinful and abhorrent in His sight. Enunti, enyinaswa biyewa, eman nipa, yebu nyankupon sinsumu kokobo egu yaswechi, enise, yewo pebise, yebeshe, na yeni atia nyankopon akase eye boni na ye busidie ewo nani so no na yeni sande manu ejiafa. There is rebellion inside human beings that wants to go against God always. Etiatie bi ewo nipa da seni mu a de bia epese ekotia nyankopon. What God declares sinful, we think it's good for us. Dear Eradi Nyankopon kase, eye bone no. Ye yaje ye yense, eye maye. That attitude started with Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden and is still running through the bloodlines. Sa niyedo, eshashie, ewo Adam and Eve abrabom, na egusua enam emojado. God said they should not touch the forbidden tree because it will bring about their death. But Eve thought it was good for her eyes, so she tied it and it resulted in their spiritual death. Eradi kan se mo mun so dia no a wasisi won e wo ho no mo anya sa e di won wo ne beba how an susu adwe ye ne se ne ye naniwa fe enu nti odire sha ko so ene di wo mu sunsun owo nu e baaye. The $1 million question is this: if the tree was good for them, why would God, who created them and knew everything, restrict them from it? Dollar sikano opipipia sembisa mebisa lise. Se diano na ye ma wonwa. Adenti ene nyami a wobo won. Na onim adie nyina. Ebe sisi won. Ewa ho. Humanity want to connect with God's forbidden things with our eyes. Adasaba ye pese niema. Nyankopon wasi si yen ewo hono. Ye dia ye pese ye dia niwa. Eche. That was and is still the demonic victory through the human eyes. Sa nanatie. Ena sa su ene gusutie. Eni se. Sa ni yelu. Eye ahu mwane. En kunim di. E wo ni pada seni so. E fa yeni wam. Demons want humanity to see God's forbidden things. They know that once you see it, you will surely consider and indulge in it. A wo mwani pese ni pada seni. E she nye ma nyanku pon abra. Na wo ni mise. Se wo diwa ni koshe pe. Ube jenje hon. Na wa shase. That was the first demonic plan against humanity. And no, and an year, our money, a pa, or botia, adasama, nedika. See, connect, indulge. Let me say that again. See, connect, indulge. Yes, sir. For what you say, and you will never find us so. So do you know? And you will be far. Now do we sound so accusing. It is from this background that was why God told Adam and Eve not to touch the tree. It's free, sir, and you are so empty. And you are the catcher. Adam, anyhow, I said, share anyone so dear. But they decided to let demons win against God through their eyes. Nancy, so, why did you say, Wabema, our money, a dim kunim, our Nyanko Ponso, Afa Womo, and Nuom? In the story of Lot and family, God said they should not look behind. But again, another woman, the wife of a man called Lot, also disobeyed God's commandment and looked behind. What Lot, any Nebusiamu and Seminomono, a radical say, Ma womusu tawani and shawati. Nancy Bill or Ban Casabio. Ah, no, yet bear my friend Lot, you know. No, so so, I saw Ding Emma Yankupon and she say, Anna or Hermit. Again, the question is if the place, I mean Sodom and Gomorrah, was good to look and connect, why would God take them out of it? Ebio asembi sabi se se Sodom ni Gomora hono dewa yeso obetra ho na wodi wo wa fra fra sa asase no sunema adenti enen yakopon yi wo efio. The rebellion through the eyes is seen here again. Etia tia no aya na fa nipa da sheni enyiwa mu no usahu ebiu ewa. She also allowed demons to win against God through her eyes. So she missed the salvation the angels brought to Lot's family. Anunti, wapinishuma awomoni ejinkunim ewo nyamisho efa aneniwem. Anunti, washirin kwajia abofono edikoma Lot Abusian. When God sees that, the result is always death. Se eradia ni hunusa, nsu sansoa ya na eba nina eye uwo. That is what the Lord Jesus wants this generation to remember. Enu, ene eradi Yesu Kristo pese, sa awon tuatuaswe, ye kai kai. That because of the desire of human eyes to connect with things God declares sinful, we can also die and miss our salvation. Next, I say, a son near ma, nipa da se ni epese, debia a near ma, nyankupo e kase, a ye boni. Na ye ye pese de biya ye di ye ni kofye ni ye di ye u frafra ni ti. Yen susu ye betumi ye wu. Na ya shri ye mkwajye. This generation is also using our eyes to disobey God and look at God's forbidden things. Sa won twa twa su esu. Yen su ye di ye ni wa. E ya so din e tiye nyan kupon. Edi ashe niema wa brabra na wa kase eye boni. We fail to learn any lesson from that. Yenshe bibiara emfe sasimu. Homosexuality and gayism, which made God angry, is worse in this generation than before. A man ni mema warie. Any ma warie. A man yon kupo bu fuye no. Sa won twa twa shi diye. E che kura. The worst part is that they have brought it into God's church and mentioned his name over it. Diye nye kura di se. Ye di sa ni ye na ben yon kupo sorry them. And now you bought Nyankupo doing classes of the battle. The question comes again. If the back part of a human being is good for you, produce children from there and learn it. As a Misa Bioni said, say Nipada Seni Nechino, a Yamawa, Unkodafaho, Nyanche. If the same sin offended God to rain fire against the Sodomites, why do you think the same God will accept it today? Se bonikrodwa manyankupo bufui ema otoja edigu Sodom fodoswa edinti ne mawo jinse nyame krodwa anu obejia tumu enenso. Organizations seeking to please fellow human beings can allow it, but the same God says you should remember Lot's wife. Ekuakua wo viasia epese so nipa nindie wo betimi apreso nesu sunya me krodo ase eya kai Lot yere. If you want to look and connect with the sins of Sodom and Gomorrah, the fire that consumed them quenched after they were all destroyed. But the fire that is coming after sinful people in this generation will never quench. So, Pesha will share. Now, the old Fafa, Bonia, no Sodom, ni Gomorrah, no. A da, a top, a bashi one, a chai, Wabra Munya, a she. Nancy, so a da, a betashi at the boy, if I was I want to ask him, a two inch a da. Another thing that affects women in their eyes is looks. Adia biwa, a kutia ma ewa waniwa, aye sedi nipa, na husu esitie. How they want to look is very important to them. That is why the demonic eye trap always catches women. Sedi opese wa husu esitie, ehia wampa, enutina debia. A woman in feed the summa. What the fat and nipper new woman? A ya yimaba. The ice trap plan first got Eve and she contaminated Adam with it. A woman in anyone feed the summa a decano. A ye hawa. Enna or the good Nikuru Adam. Secondly, the demonic eye trap also caught Lot's wife. Nintia so mienuno. A woman anywa and feed the subno. And also so a ye look to your head. God said, don't look at their sexual immorality, which was being destroyed by the fire. But Lot's wife turned back. To look. A radical say, men say, one boy jam and more bunny in one, one midi ja, eshe, Nancy so lot to hear in a diamond, echo share. It means that the demonic ice trap always catches women. Therefore, you should be very careful if you are a woman in this generation. A treasure, our money and you are in the summon. The bia a yima, and tis a way or bar, and was I want to assure you more. Not wash away. Since God created man and woman, women always make demons happy and God angry because of the demonic eyes trap. If it is a mra. Yankupo bo bema any oba de biara e ma ma omoni enije na yankupo susu bufu e san ahomoni eniwa e wishi de simo. Demons have taken over the minds of some women that they always go opposite in terms of looking and connecting with the things God declares sinful. The sense of money, after a marbinum agent, the biara, one more kutian yankupo, a war, a near ma, ye dear nisha, nay dear old frasa, ah, a radi, a kase, a yabonin. When God says, don't look and connect with demonic things, they are always stubborn to God because of their curiosity. Se radika se men se ne fa un frafra a ho money near ma de bia we are so din emenyame isa near ma omo pe ehunti. Lot's wife became disobedient to God's warning because of instruction. Concerning the eyes. Lot yirino, woya so din man yankupon kokobo, isan sembia ne fa edniwa. When Jesus said, this generation should remember Lot's wife, another meaning is that we should also not be disobedient to God in terms of using our eyes to watch God's forbidden things. Say, Ewurade Yesu Kristo, I can say, sa awon chatu asoi enkai lotu yeria. Di opache biyosi ni se, enisa yensusu ye ya asodin eme nyankupon. Efa niema yedi ye nisha nyame abrabra. This generation is very guilty of that. Sa awon chatu asoi edi fo ewa hupa. Watching filthy things like pornography with the eyes has become normal to the youth of today. Say ye di eni she adifin eti se obaybi ni beme bi dan. Ababe eti se adibia ya fane se sa anete ewo ne mofra eti asye. Forgetting that anything you constantly watch takes over your mind. Na ye refuse. Adie biara utadi weni shenu. Efa wajinia. As Lot's wife's mind was not on God's warning, but to satisfy her eyes, so it is with this generation. Said ye na Lot ye no. Na na gini ni nyankupon koko bore sokra. Nemom die no di ne ni behe ene ne hiano no. Sa na sa I want to atwaso isusu aye. Because people of today want to satisfy their eyes, like Lot's wife, their minds are full of abominable things of the multimedia. Esa ise ene nipa. Ye pese ye nsusu, ye boye ni akonguma. Se Lot irrelevanti. Ya jina aye musudia. Radia Abra, Ewo, the Ene Abeda Diovia, the friend multimedia. Instead of thinking of God's warning of not being disobedient to His instruction, their minds are full of sexual immoral things, like Lot's wife. Say, Obedin Yankupon Kokobon, said the Beya Wanya Swadin. Emma Nyankupon and Tintin Swan. Wajin, I am ma. I was Jamai Nema. I have Kosu. Said the Lot. When Lot's wife turned her back on God's word, her body also turned into a pillar of salt. Let me say that again. When Lot's wife turned her back on God's word, her body also turned into a pillar of salt. Wo abra Lot yere no, wo dane chi ema nyankopo asem. Ni nika diansu su dane, eye enchini esi. The lesson the Lord Jesus wants this generation to learn from the story of Lot's wife is that, if you also want to satisfy the eyes and be disobedient to God's word, you do so at the peril of your own life. Esia dia, Ewurade Yesu pese sa won to atwaso yi. Esia free Lot, yire no ensem mu ni se. Sa won susu pese da bia obo wani akọ ho. Na obu wani egu nyame asem so a. Won kwa and how did you? You would die like Eve and Lot's wife who wanted to satisfy their eyes. Also, be able to say, how any Lot area, not or per se, the Beye or any shadow, and a way. If you are wise, you will not let the satisfaction of your eyes result in your death. Se wo nim nyansa wo ma niema eye wani fe no enko fa wuwo ema. Remember again that Lot and his two daughters were not caught in the demonic eye trap to be disobedient to God's word, like the wife and the mother. So they lived. Kaibio said, Lot, what in the mamma me, you know? Wobo, our money, and you are a fiddle sooner, and you are. I'm 1 year as for Dean and Manion Coupon, said Lot Terry, and the woman money. And until I'm there, I'm chancing. Be very prudent as a human being in this generation so that your eyes will not bring your whole body into trouble. Yenyan Seni Seni Pada Senia, Utiasi Ewasa, I want to trust Rebu. Said Yabaya, Weni Enkofa Amane Embre Unipedia. Why the Lord Jesus said we should remember Lot's wife is that human eyes are the cause of the body's troubles. Yenti Radi can say, Yen Kai Lot, Yenibisha, a nipa niwado, a nune nipedia, yehow. As I said earlier, Eve killed Adam because of eye desires. Said Yamaka Dadano, how a kunikuru Adam, a sign niwa, a niwa kono. God's forbidden tree became present in her eyes in Genesis chapter 3, verse 6. Dia anenyanko pa abrano, ebeye ne niwa fe, ewo Genesis 3, verse 6, chichimo insia. If you will be wise to decide that you will not look at anything God forbids, you will save your whole body from burning in the eternal hellfire. Adam and Eve died and went into the hellfire because of the desire of their eyes. Adam ni Hawa, omu wi, en omu ko janwa enum denu, esan eniwa akono. Listen to what the Lord Jesus said in Matthew chapter 6, verse 22 and 23. Ti ewadi yesu asembi okaye, ewo matyo asempa, tinsia, shemu adyonu mienu, eni adyonu miensu. The lamp of the body is the eye. If therefore your eye is good, your whole body will be full of light. But if your eye is bad, your whole body will be full of darkness. If therefore the light that is in you is darkness, how great is that darkness? Hey! Ose, ni pedia kanyan, eni eniwado. Enunti, se eniwado ya, ni pedia ni ya kanyawo. Nansusu, se eniwado ya, ni pedia ni ya esum ayemumma. Enunti, se kanya, ewo umunu, esum dia, eni ena esumunu anwedimpa. What this scripture means is that it is your eyes that give spiritual light to your body. I can cancel me, Jesse. And you were new one, and no, and maybe soon some cania, and the money papier. But if you have bad eyes that only want to look at God's forbidden things, your whole body will be full of total darkness of hell. Amen. Demon, so when you are born and you are a person, 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 you are a person. God's questions to this generation are these. Eradi nyankopon sem bi sa. Odi ma sa I want to atwaso yi any dey me baby sebi sebi. What do you use your eyes to do? A dear Ben, I would do a new. Do you want to use your eyes to dwell on the worldly things I have declared sinful and go to hell? Or fix your eyes on me to obey my word? Upese, would you want to do a new? A dear ma, makasa ye bonin a hoso. Na wawu akọ ja enum danu mu anase wudi ani besi me so na wati maso. The answer is with you. Be wise and don't be like Eve and Lot's wife to let your eyes send you to hell. In Jesus' name, amen. As usual, give your life to Jesus as you say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes, unkwani erade.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Fami boni nyina atwe me.
And write my name in the book of life.
Na chu mi di wonkwa nwoman.
Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me.
Ma ho unkronkron metsa me.
And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Father, thank you that your word always makes people sit up. I know that this word has pierced into the heart of every person for them to consider what they have heard this morning so that they will not die and go to hell. Thank you for speaking to them. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Ganya Michel, papa. And then so some of the abani mind blowing. On the other for we say speed up media no cram reference and announcement. Send any day if you can ya utia. Kwasana no pan no so koko si no chubiara say was sova FM. Na obeti Reverend Kukudazi Ephraim Enka. Ya wakase God Feeling Station. Aye, wakase. Kwa na huo na. Ofa, nifasune esano kwa fomuna. Uko si asia wa enko biyumuna. Use nifasube hunu se asware nane wakono. Aye, signboard isisuno. Anopayi ayeno unkulungu. Ukwada enyumrenu unumifa. Esu ye Bible adisia. Sane fiada enyumrenu unumifa. Eye. Ja Oshempaye. Na ene asemi ya ye papa de ba ese. E reason why ni pa entie nyame ekokobo a wobo ni wuhu kokobo a wobo ye. E ye niwa anani ma ye she. Ye sha ni e de nsa aka. Na ya ji atu. Na o ka semi na se no majiri ko so nda. O se nyame ka kire adama ni fi se. E bia no mefa on sanka. Na ni obo so ba asase obo obo no wonim se ya adin ti no se mfa won sanka sa na won ka che lot to se ekuro no mu kwa mu ntwama ni hye de oho na yebusu sam kwa na oho sa dia na ya sank wo yi mu film ko ba ma tina kuro mu sa na nensu ni pati o ye ni we yi e de ni hye de ekoso eno ene bi aba no no ene no na ekọ we ye nya bi misu pe bi we nya bi misu ma na nkwada. The apostle no kwan bi obefa so obenya bibia si obekum nipa si obu nipa faso enso ti asori de se wa hwe yi a wani no de bekwa kopie bebi eni se wupie na no baba ye hendras kese amaw oni adofo enso ya asem kese pa ye hwe ye nim ye ma ye hwe yi na dabwa ye ama ye nkota amani abu nsam esisi ama ye trap na osisi ama ye emu ni agye ye ho afi ni nsam ya ko Yesu nche. Yani shout out. Amen.
And so we anodin papa na e de urade ase se ene me te fidie iso na urade age me di ntie ma me kasa no ne se e ya mpa se die dada kan se aniwa e de e kọ ba bia ehu na urade abokoko nti wa wo betie no ebeboa wankasa die ma me se me ka me de urade ase e ma me ho ne se pornographic na minim adekode na me and ananfo anase ayonko gro ene ma madamfo ah na ofre ne ho so ye sofo di ntie ma me ka sa se nwe no no because dada ama ye hunu se ene ma we e koso asori fie ofre ne ho sofo ono na e de introduce me into sa pornographic materials ayehwe na me sha ase hwe no ebeso mi demu ma akono betram mu na se nye awurade ene nam mi bepie action power ene awurade agemia anka me message te se die lot anase Sodom and Gomorrah for eseye no se die lot yere nso kwhwe na chi a oseye no nti eye no krepa na dada eken isan se yenya yesi ye Kristo fo kura no sa pornographic near me asu ye dem na tiasye se me me se akono betra mimu na se ne urade atumi agemi ama akono afri mimu na me de urade ase isan se de me di mani wa kwhe sa de we yo sata mami ken na mani afi kura me buru beye 40 years so enti mesrem obi a wutie sa asem we bia no twa ho firi ade a wodi wani hwe isan se nyankopon kokoba wa bo me ne umienu no e yade ehu na se ye ntie na se ye koye asobra kire etese de Sodom and Gomorrah ye lot yire ye no a ye de no e ye oja endum da o e ye oja Sodom ni Gomorrah de hiwie ye na hiwie ba ye de ye wo betena oja no mu a afebo dada Awurade nhyira wo se wo nam asem yi so e ma ye ni abaye ho so amen
amen Awurade nhyira wo na nse wo modu amen nti mi kakaka en krepa se anyone there? He had a hard journey. Pa, the beer be who be a persiashe. Say, he had the bonny radi brown persiashe. No, he only a persiashe. And that abokoko ache ma, ma pa na umani. Anyone feel the soon? No, he tell you. He hour. Ne he lot here. The chest say. We are bad. It's so show we are bad.
Silver 98.3.
Our money ni wa feel soon. Ebe you. Am I a swedding? I'm a radi. Asim. No one should you overcoat Jana. You radi a shama. And the boy for an hour money. Now the other one say, when I'm groomer, if you are a signboard keke. I'll bounce over a bit that's one. We'll be that's one. We'll be to me shard in the car crack. Question got them. Then some. I say me anybody who super, ni who say, ni be behind as yet. Never be brave, try and wish yano. Eh, fit the sum, now money I shall my. Do you be out here? When you know, tell me how you walk home, be over who be a, who be shady, no more fit the sum to be you. Then is you pet, a bet can't pet you yano. No one shay here, who don't say, a bet can't over to an amount, acquire money. And see, me did say, Ubiara, Nkankama, Monayam, and in some other lacan,
a man who said, Maddy Force,
Sanim, and tell Mawini, and for Unco, and so you. And you be beer and a soup with your niche. A dear beer ready, like I say, a bonnet, man for a niche. Then young soon, so, and when you pay the answer. If you say, the audio in the bachelor, and then there more, a million soon, so, and when you pay the answer. No two and a more. And Senefata. No one could ja, you are the Ashe, a man at the boy for any album. Amen.
Amen. Papa, yeah, that was a papa, and then so in some new mood, in some new mood, papa, ye neat. Na say the papa a kind of say a year lot in any year, and then a ma. Not come more queen your pa, but it's an year in a neat. Inti ama de nyamekan no wantumi amfo fere papa nyamisha je se nsem na waka no na osan e si subio se ene erade ka chese yen kai
98.3 FM
se di si sodium ni gomora
ampa
na chese erade e bo e kokobi ana aise kokobo ni pawe fi se erade san e fa wo so asan kai yen se yen kai dia e seal a ye lot e breso no chese e bia ne ni die e nkon se se lot die no na chese e ade a wo se nipa ni ba no ho so pa Daddy, Yakupo in Shao Pa, Pachawa Daroma, a seminar we can trust you. Na an idea, no, Daddy, Yedi Abba, a year.
What's the boy chat to be nice? This is my last word. Please, do you want to use your eyes to satisfy yourself or use it to please God? Unia, Upesa would do a new one, a bowa, a kohuma, and now she would be short, Yanian. Do you want to bring darkness or light into your body? Aye kania ana shim ena opesa odi ba unipedjebo. You are in control of your own eyes. So use it wisely and don't make God angry with what you do with it. When you decide to bring light into your body by reading God's word, He will save you free of charge.
Amen.
Because with God, all things are possible. God bless you.